My knee hurts. I went for a walk and it's just been hurting in general. But I was just posting about how I'm feeling better overall, and it's true. So let's see. Yeah, we may as well start with the second graph. That's the new picking strategy, so it'll take a while to get used to that. Stretching I hope you can see what I'm doing. So basically I have to do that. Just the fact that I'm attempting it is exercising my hand, so try the hard pick. Oh my God. Hard and also have my fingers spread far apart, which is probably extremely ideal for developing the ability to go far apart. Yeah, so that is a G6 I was working on, and my friend has said it was preferable to this G6, which I have a kind of unique fingering for. So I don't think that sounds too bad, but my friend says the one that I was just working on is preferable. By the way, I had a clonazepam and a cup of coffee, and I was going to have a cola, but I made a post on Facebook about how I was being productive, and people were like, oh, yay, yes, you are, you're doing good. And I was like, okay, I can either talk to these people about, like, self-indulgence, or I could fulfill what I said. See, sometimes when I think I'm not pressing down on the strings, that would be a result of the anti-anxiety medication going like, don't worry about it, bro. It's fine. Today, or this waking cycle, with some of my friends who challenged me to do things beyond my ability, or what I perceived my ability to be. I got angry with them and we got in a fight, and I just want to say I'm sorry. Like, it is, you're being nice by, like, it's good to recommend something beyond your ability, especially considering I thought guitar in general was beyond my ability, and I'm not saying I'm a guitar player yet, but at least I know a few chords. Nice, and two is usually I have no problem with two. So okay, C chord, Laura C chord. And I also wanted to mention when I was first developing calluses, the index finger was, it seemed the most calloused, and now it's the least calloused next to the pinky, and the pinky is used the least, so that makes sense. But it's just kind of weird that, like, now my index finger feels like it doesn't have a callus. But obviously it does, because I'm able to do stuff like that. So that goes into C7. C major goes into C7 actually pretty easy, and I never really considered that. The sevens seem to be like the natural progression from C, except for, of course, C minor. Which, I've seen some really crazy fingerings for C minor, but this is the one that I found that is like, yes, I can do this. Wow. that sounded like a 1980s telephone ringing. Which is funny because that happened at a guitar shop that I was at. It's not really a story, it's just like a bit of information, but... Wait, why am I doing A again? Okay, I think I was doing A because I saw C7 in the shape of C7. So let's do... So I was doing A major 7 because I saw C7. Anyways, let's do C6. And one open. This kind of strumming that I was being taught, at least now, it's a very light-handed strumming. It's not like, it's not a rock strum, but maybe it will evolve into a rock strum. And C major 7, easiest thing in the world, next to E minor. So, we were doing this. Similar E minor sounds to, what is this, C major 7. It's a very subtle difference, so let's try... The only other E that I can do easily is, I don't even need to look it up, this, it's a split. This is what I have added to my chart. So that, what I just did was E7/D, that's how you write it down. Yeah, that doesn't fit. I don't know, something like that. Anyways, so yeah, now we're done the C's, and we can do the G's. Are we still recording? I forgot to change the filter. The filter is on like night scene or something. I just farted like 3 times and I can smell it. Why you need to know that? You don't need to know that. Don't tell you that. Don't make videos where you tell people you fart. Thank you. perfect G major with the advanced fingering shape, whatever. For whatever reason, that G major is easier. We've got our G minor, which I don't know. There's probably something in music theory about this. I have trouble accepting three strings as a chord. That's the G's. Okay, let's do this. We're barring 5. Forces you to give the audience the middle finger. So that's kind of B major. Just gotta do it over and over and over again. And B7. B7 loves us and doesn't treat us badly. And here we are with B major 7, which is similar to, well, I want to say it's similar to C7, but the index finger is on the other side, so I'm able to get that most of the time. I don't know why it seems like something that would be harder, so we're gonna use our little trick here. That is BBM6. And finally, the grand finale. Oh, have we done F? No. Okay. The grand finale, BB plus. Now, as someone named Ben, the fact that the B chords are so weird and messed up, it's a little bit insulting. Why don't they switch B and G? And every time you hear someone say do a G chord, you're actually doing a B chord. Sorry, I'm trying to be funny. I'm not very funny. Is if you spill your drink on your guitar, just let it stay there and keep drinking whatever you're drinking, and let the drink inform how you play the guitar, and the stain on the guitar inform how you play the guitar. You know, semi-spiritual. You can just say it's a weird, he was trying to be weird on purpose. I wouldn't say it's spiritual, he's just trying to be weird. But like a lot of weird things, it makes a certain amount of sense. So that's F diminished, and we got this, which is also, this is going down two frets. The E6 that I was working on earlier was going down three frets. So this is a something, you know. And for this, there's three closed strings. Anyways, the point being, we're finished with this part of the chart, and we can work on this song that is going to take me, like, I wouldn't be surprised if it's multiple months. I kind of bit off more than I could chew, and now I'm just chewing it over and over to go over, over. It go down there, which makes me want to play it up here. Could be closed, but we're not worrying about that right now. What are we doing? Okay. So there's almost definitely some closed notes there. Anyways, back to here. For some reason, I think that's open. And then back to here. See how we're not pushing around my finger with my other hand? I'm doing it all by myself. Okay, I'm gonna push. This is only the second video I've made today. but they're live ones at least. Carpal tunnel. I really think that's the hand stretching, and it's a good thing, but it just needs to be played around with a little bit. So for these, I'm doing the hard plucks, not the new style plucks, because I don't know, it just makes more sense. Itchy. It's like there's a spider on me. Clap hands for myself. So now, wait, was that too much? Basically it, and I kind of want a can of Coke. I told myself I was gonna let myself have a can of Coke, and I did this before having the can of Coke, so this whole time in the back of my mind I was thinking I want a can of Coke, Coca-Cola. It's okay, I know it's taking water from India, and I know it dissolves pennies. And listen, I'll switch to something else eventually if I want to get super hardcore, liberal, moral, semi-religious in my moralism. I think I just alienated a lot of people right there. Anyways, I'm sorry. No, I do support, I know it is bad, but if you're like me, you know that almost everything in this society we're in, if you're speaking English and you can understand my words, and you're somewhat of a liberal, you can probably name at least 5 things that are like seriously messed up that we do on a daily basis. Anyways, so thank you, goodbye.